The Proud Boys held a rally in Los Angeles, which they referred to as the Fall Love Fest. And as hateful dudes, you know, you wouldn't really expect much love there, but they did post their L's because they're looking for ladies. Let's watch. Those dudes are single, and it's shocking. It is shocking that they're single. I wouldn't have expected it. I mean, those lookers, those super like smart, brilliant guys. You know, I would think that the ladies were falling over themselves trying to get with those guys. But no, they happen to be single and they're looking for housewives because their mothers have been wiping their asses since the day they were born, and they're looking for a woman to continue doing the same for them. And golly gee willikers, I guess they're having a hard time finding someone willing to do that.
Color me surprised. So number one, he says some are married. Well, that's real family values for you guys. Now we're the right wing, we believe in family values. We need some housewives. Some of the guys are married anyway, but who cares? So okay, but now more importantly, let's break this down. So you want housewives. So someone who says, yes, I will serve you all day long, and I will view that as my job, and I'm proud and happy to do that for you. Why? I mean, what are you offering? They are stuck in 1955 as a movement because to them that was the good old days when we had women under control, and like we used them like chattel and property, and we told them what they could do and couldn't do.
When women did not have economic freedom.
Bingo.
Right? So that economic freedom, that independence, that ability. Look, and it's, let's also keep in mind that in today's economy, well, you think those guys are making enough money to take care of a household with kids and a wife and all? I don't think so. Okay? So like you literally need both people to work in order to make ends meet. So let's just get that point out of the way, because that is literally the most important point. But also, like, yeah, there are conservative guys in this country who long for the days where women didn't have that freedom. I mean, honestly, in the 1970s, women couldn't even get a credit card without their husband's approval or permission. It wasn't that long ago when women didn't have economic freedom. So there's a bunch of dudes running around today who remember those days and they miss it.
Yeah.
But we're living in a different era. Sorry.
Yeah. So if you're looking to blame anybody for no longer having housewives, don't blame us, blame corporations. They're the ones that made your wages so low that both you and your wife have to work. And so it's not optional. It's not like people are like, oh, you know what, I could stay at home with the kids, but I decided because I'm such an enterprising person that I'll go work at Burger King. No, you gotta work at Burger King. We don't have a choice because of corporate rule. So, but finally, of course, the funny part is, bunch of desperate dudes. I don't care about their looks, and I have no opinion on their looks. But these guys who come out and go, now remember everybody, we're tough guys and we're thugs, and but we don't have any girlfriends, but we'd really like some. And remember, you won't have any power or freedom with me. I'll be the boss, and then you'll just have to do as you're told. Now remember again, no one likes us. We don't have any girlfriends, but we're looking for you. And on top of that, you have to do everything we say.
I mean, the unearned confidence is so extreme, it makes George W. Bush blush.
Okay, and by the way, if you think that's an effective appeal, go for it. Okay, but my guess is it's not gonna work. Thanks for watching The Young Turks, really appreciate it. Another way to show support is through YouTube memberships. You'll get to interact with us more. There's live chat, emojis, badges. You've got emojis of me, Anna, John, JR. So those are super fun. But you also get playback of our exclusive member only shows and specials right after they air. So all of that, all you gotta do is click that join button right underneath the video. Thank you.